Wait, music's coming on. Wait, just... Okay, there. Okay. Today, I will do a DIY for skirts. Okay, so I've got tons of fabric, which you'll need. Not tons of it. Actually, you'll just need a little. And I just didn't have a ton. I'll use this fabric. Yeah, pretty. Okay. I need that fabric. And actually, any fabric will do. Need scissors, and you could use tape, but I'm using that way. A bed is a family, what a bed. Okay, so cut a small circle in your fabric. Wait, need it. Take a second. I have these blue scissors that can't even cut ribbon. They're like horrible. It takes like an hour to cut paper. Okay, almost done cutting my circle. I'm not using those for this. That would be just like 2 days. Okay, almost done. I'm using my red scissors. My scissors. This thing might be a little big. It's okay if it's a little big. Because then you could just trim it. See there. And then you fold it like that. A circle while it's folded. Wait. And I guess I left some. Okay, and just gotta cut that triangle. Gotta cut a circle in your circle, actually. But I'm just cutting a triangle since it's easier. Oh my gosh! Ow! Okay, sorry. Hey, I just realized why it's called Set Fire to Rain. I never realized that. I'm not sure if I'm doing this right. Oh, I'm just using a different kind of fabric that's a lot easier to cut out. My mom gave me a lot of fabric to do this. Let it Okay, I'm almost done, guys. Please don't leave. There's a fire starting in my heart, reaching a fever pitch, bringing me back to dark. The moon can see me crystal. Okay. There, this had to switch. Things that I will do. There's a fire starting in my heart. Be there. love and remind me of us. Loving that we almost had it all. Love and remind me of looking so feeling that we got it all. And you played it to the big end. No story to be told, but I heard one of you, and I'm gonna make you burn. Love me in the depths of your dipstick.
You can follow around a lot. Almost done. The one that I made was too big. I'm trimming. You're fun talking with computer people that I have no idea who are, except you, McKenna, if you're listening. I'm talking to myself, basically. Okay, I'm just gonna cut them. Okay, there. It's a little big, but I can just trim it. And then what you need the Velcro for. You don't, it's a choice between the Velcro, you don't have to have it, but it just helps tighten your skirt. Yeah, I'm just not using the Velcro, whatever. You don't need Velcro. Now I'll just snip, 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 snip. There's your skirt. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed and learned lots. Thanks for watching. Yet again, this is LPS Everything. Hope you enjoyed. By the way, like, comment, and subscribe. Stay awesome. Mwah. That'd be weird if you were a boy. Awkward. So, fist pump, bro. There. Okay, bye.